because I thought he was good despite giving up 5 goals on the evening, the 1 empty netter as well. But they were able to keep the puck out of their net. Penguins were in the zone for about 25, 30 seconds there, Cash.
Colton, Sceviour ahead. Here's a 3-on-1 for Pittsburgh. Sceviour across, and a shot by Teddy Blücher is blocked away. And now they score! Off the scramble in front, Sceviour, and the Penguins take the lead.
Behind the Devil's net, and he quickly wraps it around short side. There's a block. That's blocked by Ty Smith. Great defensive play by Smith. And unfortunately, after the block, that puck ends up settling right for Sceviour.
Crosby over the line. The Penguins scoring leader with a shot that's fought off by Blackwood. Taken here by Guentzel again.
The Devils called for icing, but I'm not so sure that was. I thought Wood was ahead of the Penguins defense.
Shot by Matheson, scored! It got by Blackwood from long range. The Penguins have a 2-0 lead.
On the shot from Matheson, Blücher wins the draw. And Severson, Colton Sceviour with the tip in front. He's got 2 goals. Right there, redirects that puck. Tough for Blackwood to pick up here again. And just like that, Penguins up 2. Just got a little
double. 4 and 5 on the season for him. Matheson and Ceci get the assists on goal number 2 for Pittsburgh. Lafferty with a shot, save Blackwood, who covers. Maltsev plays it back. Severson across. Now Smith. Ryan Rust and the Penguins top line back on. Here's Crosby on the puck. Centering try. Guentzel snuffed out by Blackwood.
Defensive zone. The puck was rolling and up in the air. Tried to bat it in. There's the save.
Over the line. Gives here. Zaka for Brack. Has to pull up. Works the puck in deep. Pavel Zaka. Centering try. In front. A chance for Murray and a save by Jari. Janssen tried to spring Hughes. Penguins got in the way of the pass. Now Janssen again. Goes backhand, saved by Jari. Still missing key players. We mentioned Malkin. Kasperi Kapanen remains sidelined as well. Bratt to the stick of Vatanen. Vatanen sends one in front. They score!
As Brad crossed the blue line and Sammy Vatanen jumps in down the right boards, gets it through the crease area, inside position for Miles Wood, and he outbattles Colton Sceviour, who is in hot pursuit.
Devils hold the zone, taken here by Janssen behind the net. Janssen in front, Maltsev shot, and it wouldn't go, stopped in front.
My. What a save there. What an opportunity for Maltsev to tie this game up.
If no one's going to get hurt in Washington, a tough lineup to crack. Subban with a shot. Redirected wide.
So he's going to see some more ice time. Here's the opportunity. BK Subban, Wood down to.
Tries to feather one in deeper for Jack Hughes. And Hughes is on the puck. Hughes shoots and a save made by Jari. Bouncing puck settled by Butcher. His shot off the glass. Hughes again tried to bank it off the goaltender. Wood settles the puck. Picked up here. Smith for the Devils. Pocket picked by Crosby. He plays it back. Here's Guentzel shooting. That's blocked. Oh, Blackwood made a save on the follow-up. Zucker to drop a pass back. Pettersson. Plays it across. Now Marino has room, walks in, shoots, and a stop made by Blackwood. He was screened in front. And Hughes with the intercept nearly given away as it's corralled by Severson. Now Guentzel's on the puck. Shot by Crosby is stopped by Blackwood. Letang across. Here's Rust again with a wrist shot. They score! Ryan Rust beats Blackwood, and the Penguins extend the lead.
Well, the Devils were out there a bit. There's a good save off Crosby. He's so effective there. As he just tries to get rid of it quick, but Rust too open there. And man, he continually just fires the puck, and he gets a lot on this. Just want to see guys on him quicker.
For a great deal today.
Well, boy, that's... It's tough to speculate.
After coach's challenge review, it is determined that call on the ice stands. We have a good goal. New Jersey is being assessed a two-minute minor to delay a game.
Calling your first National Hockey League game. Matt doing an excellent job filling in for us here for Erica and Bryce. And everybody gets a nice welcome to Rob.
In front, McCann at the continuation of the power play. Sees a scoring chance snuffed out. Penguins set up. 14 to go on the power play. Letang shooting, redirected, and a stop made by Blackwell. Crosby had a chance at the side of the net. Now Rust in front, Guentzel, they score. Oh, it looked as if Blackwood had saved the day for the Devils on the Penguin power play, but they convert and it's 4-1.
And the third opportunity is a charm for Pittsburgh. There's a beautiful save of Crosby. Penguins hunt it down. They have the puck, but they kind of don't get control, and they allow Rust to slide it over, falling down for an easy one.
Ball on the ice is still extremely important in those situations because, Kenny, if it's ruled no goal, I don't know that it would have been overturned. Oh, what a glove save by Jari as he denies Sharon Govich in front.
Sharon Govich, he thinks he's got a sure goal, goes to the backhand, and watch the reaction and anticipation by Jari.
Marie trying to get on the puck that was shielded away from him by Zucker. Now Murray again to the stick of Boqvist. Jarred off his stick and out. Here's Subban on the re-entry. Subban in tight. Gets a backhander away. The puck is in the net. The call on the ice is no goal.
Can happen in Jersey. Great rush by PK Subban. Makes one move there. Nice little toe drag there. Gets a step on CeCe, then one hands that puck on net. Now eventually the puck goes into the net as Jari's left pad does. Creating havoc in the Devil's zone. Spent a lot of time there. Devils finally get it out.
Nice move by Hughes. He hit the post. It's under Jari. Dumoulin for Rust. And Brian Rust into the skates of Matheson. He'll get it out of the zone. No icing. Crosby in deep. Picks up Guentzel, and that will do it. Jake Guentzel into the empty net for a 5-2 Pittsburgh lead.
The Devils out shooting them 30-24, but just couldn't get a timely goal. Jari made some big saves, and Guentzel seals the deal.
Miles Wood stopped by Pittsburgh, and as it's sent back in, that is all the Pittsburgh Penguins with Tristan Jari making 28 saves on the night, defeat the New Jersey Devils 5-2.